Hello, class. This is Miss Augustine, and we are finishing up our Chapter 9 Stoichiometry Problems. And today we're going to talk about the last topic, which is percent yield calculations. So what is percent yield? It is a measure of how efficient an experiment is. So percent yield is used to determine how accurate a person is in the laboratory, and percent yield is defined as the experimental yield divided by the theoretical yield times 100. So before I give you the definitions, let's talk about it with a real-world example. We take a test, and you get 70 out of 80 possible points. So 70 would be your experimental yield out of 80, which was what the total test was worth, times 100, and that would give you your percent score. A simpler way would be if you got a 75 out of 100 on a test, 75 divided by 100 times 100 is a 75%. So that's what you're really doing here. You're calculating how well you did based upon how well you could have done. So the experimental yield is the amount of a product that actually forms in a lab. The theoretical yield is why we do stoichiometry. It's the amount of product that should be made in the lab, which is calculated using stoichiometry. So here's a sample problem. What is the percent yield if John made 15.87 grams of chalk and he calculated he should make 22.5 grams? So here's a sample calculation. We're repeating the question. What is the percent yield if John made 15.87 grams and he calculated he should make 22.5? So his theoretical is what he calculated, 22.5. His experimental is what he actually got, 15.87. Here comes the equation, percent yield, experimental, divided by theoretical, times 100. Now we're going to plug in the numbers, 15.87 experimental, divided by 22.5 theoretical, times 100. You get 70.5333333%. Let's look at the problem. It looks like we had 4 sig figs versus 3 sig figs, so we're going to round to 3 sig figs. So our percent yield is 70.5%. So that is percent yield, and this is Ms. Augustine signing off.